I wouldn't say I'm stuck on any one medium. Recently, oil has been really nice just because it's rich and very intense. I like that. I get a lot of inspiration from stuff like Van Gogh, a lot of the post-impressionists and kids' artwork. I really like little kids and outsider art kind of stuff. So I like kind of more playful